Angela wanted to know how I clean my iron skillets. I do not use the dishwashing liquid on my iron skillet unless it is a new one that I buy. I run hot water, and before I do anything, I let a little Dawn go down in the sink in case there's any grease left so it won't stop up anything. I take a scraper. And this okra, I want to make sure that any of the breaded part I get off. And I think that that's it. I'll get a paper towel. If you use the dishwashing liquid, you're going to take your seasoning off.